this be a reminder to you all that this organization will not tolerate failure. Gentlemen, let's get down to business.